Okay, back to that mission I was doing. Why is that showing again, even though I hacked it?
I won't move.
Whoa.
Position confirmed.
Position confirmed.
I wonder if that's a bug. I just hacked it. I can't hack it now.
On the move.
I have a watch.
Eyes on the prize.
I await their approach.
I'm on it. Enemy sighted.
Okay, go after them.
Appreciate that.
That's one of the Elders chosen, and it's not gonna make things easy on us. Let's try to take care of it as quickly as possible.
So the problem I have right now is since Chosen's shown up, they're lost on this map. How many Advent pods are there exactly? There's that group. What about the next group? Does 5 to 8 double against? You got actually, I don't have to go this way anymore. I can go around here since they've cleared them out. Okay.
I'm on it.
On Overwatch.
I will not waver. Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
Child.
you know how to handle it. Go on already. Kill all the humans.
I'll go around the left side now. I mean, at least when you engage the Chosen, the timers stop. Wait on that, they might see him. I'll move Spark first. That way if they do, I can react to it.
Dangerous game? Hardly.
I think they will see him if I move, so let me move. Right there. Okay, he's still fine.
Understood, moving out.
I hacked that tower. I don't know why that's still up. That must be a bug if you save and exit and come back.
Orders confirmed. Moving out. Moving on target location.
Closing on target position now.
I just had to figure out where Chosen is.
That's affirmative.
Let's keep everyone together here.
Moving to Ivy Watch.
Roger.
I've got my eyes on.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
You're for this. Now get out there and fight.
And if you fight the Chosen, all timers still stop. So that would give me enough time to...
enjoy these final breaths. Rolling.
of messes up my plans.
Got it, moving.
Double time. On our watch.
Ready. It's time to make the elders proud. I'll give you a sporting chance.
Damn it. I'll just give it a minute.
Scanning.
A couple more overwatches.
Got it covered.
The elders created you for this. Now it's time to prove your worth. Scanning.
Moving to overwatch. Overwatch.
Let's get it on already.
Space that way. I would have to go. There's a building there, though, too. I can go all the way around and not get spotted.
Moving on target location.
10-4.
Waiting for them to move completely.
Yes, Commander.
Stepping off.
Got it covered.
I'm on it.
Excuse me. I'm gonna go right around them if I can. I'll spark check first.
Confirmed on the move.
I run.
Good copy, moving on target.
That's affirmative. Confirmed.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Overwatch.
Eyes on the prize.
Affirmative. Covering now.
You can hide from me.
Just give me enough time to get to cover.
Move into position.
Heading to that location.
Moving there.
Okay.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Scanning on overwatch.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Watch order confirmed.
Really fucking exposed here.
Thank you.
move. Moving on target location.
Closing on target position now.
Eyes on the prize.
Scanning.
I am watching. Moving to Overwatch. This is taking way longer than I had hoped.
Okay, there's two groups here. Oh wow. That loss did a shit ton of damage. Looks like that's still one whole group. They just like teleported there for some reason.
Time is running out, Commander.
That's where the Chosen is. Into melee damage, can summon Advent Priest, chance to fire against missed shots, defense increase after first attack every turn. Into melee damage.
Good to go.
Okay.
Moving to Overwatch.
Affirmative, covering now.
I'll wait for the program
right now. Team, let's get this done.
Do you have a mimic beacon if things get really bad? Hmm. Aw, oh, damn. Rude. I'd really like for that to hit.
Rolling.
We're rolling.
Good copy. Moving on target.
I will go.
I want you up here because...
Hit now.
Yeah, you're freezing.
Affirmative. Moving out.
For this. Trying to decide
scanning.
What to do here.
Scanning.
I will not waver.
Try this time.
Because when that one group was over on the other side, it was fine.
Enemy patrol on the move.
Things with all of them being there. And two mechs. And that asshole.
I can smell the fear on you.
Seven.
Okay.
Yeah, it's hard. Definitely difficult, that's for sure. How are you tonight, Dak?
Roger. Got my eyes on.
No trespass.
Overwatch.
Overwatch.
Eyes on the prize.
I gotta figure out what to do here. I did not expect for them to clump like this. have you move over one.
Covering now.
Scanning. I'm on it.
It's under my watch. Roger. To
have
my eyes on.
Do everything myself.
So I think I'll capacitor discharge them first. Use some explosives, see how it goes, and then I can mimic beacon. I don't have any other option. And I've got 9 turns to get over there. I can always just blow that wall out and then get access to the terminal. Really fucking exposed.
Give him a shock.
Let's do it. Okay, the bots are disoriented, which I needed.
We're visible here.
Salvo, and you wouldn't use your turn, and that would be 6-7. You, let me see here, shred armor. And then I can salvo. They're lost in the area. Does that mean the lost that are on the map still aggro, or new lost can come through? I can't remember. But let's do this. Yep. Sound of more lost being present.
Hostiles eliminated.
If Advent were any good, they wouldn't need me.
Now, who do you have vision of? That one, that one, that one. That would give me vision of all four to take a shot at. Lightning
what
hands.
You say?
Okay, who has the most health? We've got 5. That would kill you. Kill you, but it would weaken you. That's 6. It's the same thing. Kill him, but it'd be a waste. I'll use it on him because he might explode, so. Purifier. And it's 100%. No explosion, that's okay. fucking nice.
Target's cleared.
Fuck. I'm gonna be there.
Scanning approach vector.
Nope, not Overwatch. Oh, you can't fucking... So why does it give me the target preview if I can't see him? What the fuck? Alright, I really don't like using this, but... This should show him.
Proceeding to target.
All right, let's use... Oh, fuck. See, they're really clumped here, which is a bit worrying.
Sure thing.
But she has the upgraded weapon, so even if she misses... He's dead. Okay.
That's right.
But now let's move you here.
I will move.
The elders have a special place in the void for those who betray them. It's full of so-called skirmishers. None real to keep the commander alive. It's open season on the rest.
Oh shit.
Watch this.
Their armor still holds.
I'm not nearly as easy to beat as my siblings are. So don't get any funny ideas just because you took one of them down.
That's one of the chosen. Heads up.
I have a few friends stopping by. I hope that's not a problem.
Fuck, he summoned two of them. That is a problem. Oh, and no Lost arrived because of the, Oh, fuck. Don't kill her, please. Okay, she's bleeding. That's fine. Oh, fuck. And here I was just about to say, no Lost. All right.
I think I'm bleeding.
Yeah, I know you are. Have you grapple up? There.
A useful aid.
Are you kidding me? Now see, I can use a frost grenade, but... Well, that frees a chosen in place. And that is what I don't know. cover and zero fucking cover, which sucks. Alright, first of all, let's have her kill off some of these. 4-8. Just to give me some room here.
What did you expect? By the numbers.
Alright, F that. He's immune to melee. I need to heal her. Three, six.
Gremlin,
okay, that'll heal for seven. She's no longer bleeding, which is good. He used overdrive. Mox is in a bad way up there. That guy just hopped down. Another problem I have here is... technically hit both of them. That'll blow that wall out. And Mox is kind of exposed. I don't care about more loss showing up. Not yet anyways. To hit. This, damn it. Not blow out both those walls. Spot to move you. Alright, I do have a mimic beacon I can use. I'm figuring out my options right now. Because I want to take out as much cover here as possible. That would blow out all those walls, it would do damage to him. Mox is up top. Potentially move him there. He's only in partial cover.
I go.
Alright, yeah, let's do this. I'll keep the mimic beacon I might use that now if I have to, so. Nope, don't do that. I hate when it does that. That blows out all the walls, gets the, that priest, and the chosen.
Away.
Subtly. That would bring him in. Then stun him. That's 12. That would do 9. Doesn't cost an action. Really? I do not have sight of him somehow. On what fucking planet is that? Makes sense. These priests are a bit of a problem because they can mind control. Might have to use a mimic. Let me clear out some of these lost, because I do have sight of them.
Well, how about that?
Seven, yep, do that. Nice.
Did you see that one?
You get a free reload. Free reload. They're really fucking exposed up there. 4, 8. Hang on. How much damage can you do? Kinda running things through my brain right now. I pull him in. That'll be 8. Which will give everyone a shot. Blow that cover off, that guy. Bomb again. Which will again blow all that cover. Lost its summoned. Okay.
Getting desperate.
This gives me options, which I didn't have before. Although not a lot. Grenade using an item no longer ends the turn. If I had everyone focus on the lock, how do you still not have sight? That is ridiculous. Is he blocked by that fucking arcade machine? Really? Shot. You could strike him. 84. For him. Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. Justice, you. You'll be stunned for 2 turns. Or not, he's burning, actually. Usually they're stunned. And now... Now he can still daze people with a grenade. No. Fuck you, missile turret. Okay, at least I know that's there. Strike hits. I could put you in. Targets killed, the shooter gains concealment. Alright. Let's do this then. Punch him. Nice. Now let's have you fire a pistol at. He's burning. Let's kill that. Because that's. My pistol can do minimum of 3, maximum 6. And if you hit 3 on that guy, this would screw everything up. I would actually like concealment. Nice. Oh fuck, there's. I forgot about that part. Fuck, stasis. I need to move you. And I'm gonna mimic beacon right there. I forgot they stasis, but. Out of actions. Oh, well, that ruined that move because. No, I forgot about stasis, so.
Absolutely.
Then I'll have you mimic beacon. I'm just gonna use it. Throw it right there. Because I've seen him target a mimic beacon before. And that's fine. Take out the lock. Don't hit any of my people. Thank you. That's alright.
It's inside me!
That's what she said. Oh, fucking nice. I forgot he has that ability.
Won't be happy you killed a priest.
Peter.
It is secure.
Better hold your ears.
Yep.
Lost are like fish in a barrel. Unfortunately for you, you live in the same barrel.
One of our soldiers is in a daze. We need to snap them out of it.
All right. You don't have. Shots from that turret concern me, but you can.
I will comply.
That's nice that he's immune. Wait, you can't revive him? Oh, fuck. Alright, take that as a shot then. Okay.
Diagnostic required.
Not good.
Ammunition levels critical.
At all. I can't move over there because of that turret. I don't really want to throw a grenade. If she goes over and slashes, she's... Well, I could run her in full cover. Here. No. Revive him. Can I freeze the chosen?
Oh, I can handle
it. I mean,
it.
This is risky, but I have to do it.
Come on,
I thought he could revive, but now I know he can't.
Hey, pursue my thoughts.
So you're going for the rescue, eh, Commander? I was wondering if you'd risk it. Given your past.
What about a frost bomb? I'm running out of options. I have to... run and gun. Can see her. That lost is a fucking problem. I mean, I could grapple right there. I don't think that turret can see me because I am behind all of this. To figure out what to do with him. You can get a shot on four of them. One up top. Being an asshole. Break that mind control anyway, so...
Going in for the kill!
Moving.
I need a free action. Okay. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna have you. The idea here is, if she doesn't have to, wait, well, she does anyways. Yeah, fuck it, kill. That breaks it anyways. Kill this lost. Good. He has a loot of health. Not worried about them so much. Fuck. That really sucks. Alright, who should I give aid protocol to? He's frozen, he can't attack. I can really do for him right now is go on Overwatch.
Scanning. What should we try this time?
What? Fuck. Oh, well, he couldn't do anything. Okay. Okay, he's... Oh no, fuck.
I've got a few toys of my own. Right on the mark.
Oh, he didn't use it on a sharpshooter. Okay, cool.
Big deal.
Oh, and a free point. Is that the big one?
Okay, so I got one.
Holy shit, you got Guardian again. No, I didn't.
Hostile fire on
who
my
knows? Position. Maybe you'll surprise me this time around.
Can I use Frostbite on him? Again, let's take some shots with you. Nice.
Happy now? I'm out of firepower over here. I'm ready.
Have you reload? She's in like halvesy color, so. Okay, let me think of some here. Actually, can I just. No. I'm looking at Frostbite on you. But if I do that, 4-8. Do it. Of course you fucking missed. Jesus Christ. God damn it. I move up here. I don't care if the turret shoots at him. First of all, fire your pistol. See, lowest amount of damage. Much for any kind of fucking shots.
As you command.
What's over there?
I reload.
What's that mean? Low profile? Can I move or take any actions and are easier to hit? Do it. That's alright.
Come on, focus!
That first shot is always crucial.
Fuck. The kinetic plating won't.
It's probably older than you are.
to Overwatch.
Let's get it on already. There's an art to what I do.
Okay, so good. You're... I want you to remove his cover, please. Good. What? You saw him behind cover. No, come on, that's bullshit. Grapple. Alright, I don't think turrets can see that far. If you do, I can just have him move. Alright.
You might be the first to ever take me down more than once, Commander. Don't get cocky. I'll be back to finish this later.
Positive confirmation. Area secured. We've proven the Chosen can be hurt. Now we just have to work on putting them down for good.
Alright, let's have you reload.
Reloaded!
Take out that turret.
Positive confirmation. Area secured.
Moving.
Not quite. Still turrets. Or you can miss.
Intended target. Ammo nearing depletion.
That was, not what I wanted to see.
On my way.
If you move there.
It hit the plate.
It's fine.
All right, I'll go.
Nice.
deflection!
Alright, no target previews of anything somehow. Somehow I have a shot from there.
Reloading ammunition. I move.
Seems doable.
Tired of waiting around.
Watch order confirmed.
Confirmation. Area secured.
Okay.
Heading out.
Okay, there's another turret.
Objective position confirmed.
Oh, never mind.
Commander, we have confirmation of the exposed access point.
Yep. Spark, you still have your shot. For that, please. Hacking skill up some more. Contact cost for nearby region by 50%. Go for it. Oh, nope. Yeah, that's alright though.
We're in.
This is a long mission.
Status confirmed. All
an hour and a half long mission.
The area is secure.
Damn.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Boom. Ranger got wounded, but that's okay. She's my secondary one. Actually prefer a line. Let's try a different location. Nope. This looked good. This looks better. Kind of. Camera's always really nice about wanting to take a picture right in front of a frickin' object. locations. Actually, I do like this one. Yeah, with everything burning in the background, let's do it. Good job, team.
Advent officials announced an increase to this month's recruitment quotas.
At one point where they clumped up was really good. They electrocuted them all, they got disoriented.
Only together can we build a better tomorrow.
Some weird sight issues, sightline issues. I know now he summons two Advent priests. It'd be very bad. Alright, shot percentage is good. Aaron did really well. Hopefully there's some promotions here. Should be.
The elders would have us believe that the chosen are beyond our reach. Immortal children to immortal gods. Both will fall.
Wise.
You and your crew have dealt another serious blow to the aliens.
I needed to counter that one really bad.
Impressive work.
You're the chosen. Okay. Bond available? Yeah, let's bond them. No, she has a frickin' handle in her eye.
A classy number, courtesy of our XCOM forces in the field. I never get tired of hearing that.
Nice. Alright. So Mox is tired. 8 days. So I basically just, I have to wait 8 days until he's ready before I can get the hunter. Down that.
I'm not big on surprises, and yet somehow, I didn't see this coming.
Yeah, let's put a, Jesus, 200 for that. Beam cannons are coming. Well, let's see what's
Avenger
going on at the black market.
New course.
Might buy some stuff here because it's gonna be it's gonna be closed for 6 weeks. Let's build a radio relay right there.
Setting course for Sector 6, Eastern Europe.
Because I want to bring Mox on the Chosen mission.
Inspiration did prove beneficial.
Beam cannon, Illyrium phase. Nice.
The turrets we see employed.
Advent doesn't seem to have any issues stationing completely autonomous weapons in close proximity to the people in those cities. Really shows you how much they care.
This specimen.
Don't need that.
This specimen, henceforth referred to as the Gatekeeper, seems to harbor considerable psionic power. As with the alien's other unique biomechanical field unit, it will take some time to decipher the systems involved in its function. I've seen members of the crew quietly glancing at the scar on my neck. If I wasn't forced to remove the chip myself, the incisions might have been cleaner.
Do I need to house someone there to get it, or does it just... Okay, it's just a flat upgrade. Yep. Supplies will be ready shortly.
Our people seem to work well together, Commander.
Nice.
Things are going so well. Sounds like my Reapers can take on some new orders.
Supply run.
Reading you loud and clear.
Nice. Now I did the... Nope. Low on intel. It's a one blip facility.
We have a line on the Chosen Warlock here.
Hated.
I saw the Black say I could do.
Avengers plotting some new intel. Course. Setting course for Sector 3.
Who do I bring in this?
Commander, you should be aware. We're detecting lost activity in this area. Our forces will need to be especially vigilant.
Hold items. Let's bring Spark. Let's bring my Templar. Bring Redline. These are the three I'm bringing on. No, it's gonna be these three. And then Mox. So I need. Let's bring another specialist at it. What's your, fire? Okay. Yeah, let's do that. You're all set or not. I don't have enough to build. It's fine. Exosuit. Give you the loadout. Serpent armor. Both med kits. I won't have. boss craft to do this. Do that. Here's the other one. Nice for Overwatch. Yeah, yeah, I'll stick with that. That's okay. Spark is ready to go. Launcher grenades. You have lightning hands, you won't have any of the shooting options, but that's alright. Excuse me. Launch mission.
Deployed.
Menace, ready to deploy.
We have a reliable source reporting that Advent has a resupply operation in progress in this region. They're airlifting supply crates out of a secured area. And if we
move this
quickly,
is a city.
We can probably grab a few for ourselves.
Okay.
Mark the crates for pickup, and Firebrand will handle the heavy lifting.
It won't start until
Advent forces are in the process of airlifting a number of supply crates out of this area, and we have an opportunity here to take a few for ourselves. Locate and mark the crates with transponders, and Firebrand will handle the rest.
Alright. Be right back. Quick bathroom break. All right, let's figure out. Definitely want to get up there. Okay, so I'm on the left side, which I'm fine with.
Twice. The power guides me.
Roger that.
Have to remember his Overwatch is 3.
Go, go, go.
Templars.
Double time.
Wait, what? That's an Advent Trooper. Holy shit. They can join. Okay, that's fucking cool. That's really cool. That's fucking cool. So I've got 7 people now. Wow. I was wondering when I saw him, I'm like, what the hell is that red shit? And they're still concealed.
Stepping off.
So it is decided.
Already there.
Getting it done.
No need to ask twice.
That's fucking really cool. Yet again, they don't start picking up crates until everyone's shown, until you're revealed. So it's there.
Moving to position. To victory. Got it covered.
Moving to position.
On my way.
Right at the edge, cover there, there, okay.
Overwatch. My watch begins.
Affirmative, covering now.
Moving to Overwatch.
Audible threat detected.
The Lancer first, see what I'm dealing with. So there are 2 there.
Will do. Agreed.
Fire's confirmed. Moving out. Time to motor.
This Overwatch.
No one gets by me. Scanning.
On Overwatch.
Don't see anyone else. Remarkable ones there. Whole bunch of shit to blow up there.
Guide my hand. Okay. Overwatch. Affirmative, covering now.
Targets in sight.
It's okay. Left lost. Priest. One of those could be a shield bearer. I can't tell. Yeah. Black him. Nice. I'd like you to move. There, please. That old section kind of worries me, but not that much. Back, because you're more of the tech guy.
Okay. Moving to designated position.
I'm really fucking scared about our explosions and shit.
Onward.
That's a priest. Shield bearer.
burned your buddy too.
Unless they leave us no choice, we should try to avoid damaging the crates if we want to bring home anything useful.
Well, hey man, I didn't fucking flame it. That crazy son of a bitch did. But,
Scanning.
I need it under watch.
Got it covered.
Moving to Overwatch.
Eyes on the prize.
Alright. No Chosen is showing, so... they would have shown up by now. Since engaging loss is considered a combat action. They're clumping, so... Alright, so let's move you... Dare Spark. Got the frost bomb. I don't have any mimic beacons, but that's all right. Chosen to worry about. They haven't shown up yet.
Closing on target position now.
Grab you, move up a little bit though.
Affirmative.
Covering now.
They're killing all the lost, so... I'm gonna have to shoot him eventually. But they are taking out Lost, which I don't mind too much. One more round of Overwatches, and then I'm gonna start.
I'm on it.
Maintaining this area.
I'm on it.
Roger. Got my eyes on.
Got it covered.
Now I have to figure out who should die. You got the best shot on... I hate to use up that kind of a shot. I feel like if I am, well, let's do it. Fuck it.
Only.
That's a priest, so he's gonna revive. Or new stasis, I mean, never mind.
Target eliminated.
But we're revealed, so.
Whatever you say.
You mark those.
We're picking up a steady signal from the transponder. Firebrand is en route to make the pickup.
What's over there? On Overwatch.
I'll keep a watchful eye.
Got it covered.
Advent has already marked a couple of crates for extraction. If we move quickly, we may be able to mark them for ourselves and prevent their airlift.
I can get this close one. I can't. I like how he walks through the door first and then opens it. Nicely done.
Okay, so I got one.
Firebrand is on deck for recovery. Keep marking those crates, Metis-1-5.
Will do. Yourself. Nice.
Hostile target down. Target neutralized.
Yeah.
X-ray neutralized. I'm ready.
Reload. Have you moved there?
Good work. Advent's locator is down and our transponder is active. Firebrand will handle the pickup.
Tired of waiting around!
Movement request confirmed.
Going. Okay, now she's got a shot at that target, 92%. Thank you.
Target eliminated.
That's where you get use of kills. So down.
No life signs present. Minimal ammunition remaining.
Good.
Targeted unit down.
Nice. He's promoted.
I require additional weapons systems.
I hope it's worth it.
I'm not gonna bother with that one. It's too far away.
My senses are keen.
Overwatch!
Affirmative. Covering now.
Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
I don't care about that one.
Advent just airlifted out their first crate. We're gonna have to move fast if we want to get the rest.
Activate. Lost. Nasty ones, okay.
It is clear.
As quickly as they can to get those crates. If we want our share, we'll have to move just as fast.
Ah. Got this.
Come on, focus!
I was gonna say, if you could have hit him, you could have finished him off next round, but... someone can get ahead, that'd be great. Nicely done. Now he's done. Okay. Nicely done. I don't know if I keep these Advent troopers afterwards or not. I don't know if they become a part of the group or what.
missile terminated. Rock and roll.
I know there's a group in there.
Scanning approach vector.
So I thought.
I can handle that.
That seems reasonable. Here I come.
I'm going.
Okay, let's have you. I'm not gonna get all of them, but.
Sensors at maximum range.
I'm on it. Moving to Overwatch.
Scanning.
Come get some.
The group in there, that's why I'm being very tentative. Nope. Hello, Archon asshole. Multiple Archon assholes. Okay.
This is the shot we've been waiting for. Take that thing down before it has a chance to run.
Yeah, frickin'.
Targeting diagnostic.
They're coming
required.
Around to the side!
No other Overwatch is activated? Alright. Give me something, please. Damn.
It's still moving!
Alright. Shot. Nope. I'll save that. What's this? I don't think there are any crates to be marked in there. Nope.
Take this!
Gonna move. Actually, can you grapple? No. I gotta think about this. Do I do it again? Yeah, let's do it. If I get lost, my sniper can clear it up. Six. protect you with your rend ability. He's at 3. King asshole.
Fallen toughened them up some, but not enough to handle us. Good work out there, people.
I am eager to begin examining the subject as soon as we can get it back to the lab. We might as well take advantage of Dr. Valen's existing experiments, as I have no intention of trying to replicate them myself.
Multiple, but you don't have very good vision on them. And what I'm tempted to do damage. All right, that's right.
Target engagement failure.
Have you
expended.
I don't think there are any more because of the Archon King. I actually should be fine right there.
Alright, I'll go!
Go for that. Nice.
Target neutralized.
I just want to take out the high health ones. The highest health ones. That's right. And then everyone else is going on Overwatch.
Affirmative, covering now. Scanning.
Nice.
Yes! You see that?
What? Why are you going over here? That's right.
Adjusting sight.
You're burning. spark.
Power damage detected.
A little bit of damage. Alright, you could get there and mark those. Supplies, please. Sniper. Hello. Pick that one out, please. Or not. That actually really
not
sucks.
Even close.
What you got?
You want some more? Got no ammo. Let's rock. How many is that now?
Nicely done.
Who's keeping score?
That one, please.
I'm all over it.
Thank you.
Targeting error. Critical ammo levels.
Seems doable.
Let's do this!
Okay, so I want to kill that loss, because then I'm going to have my Templar charge in. Good.
You can't handle me! Run and dry.
Charging.
I will tear you apart!
Nah, that's okay. And you just barely missed his face. Barely. Put you on Overwatch.
Come kill rounds!
Quite enough. I don't think that'll kill him. I want to get the motion on my Templar.
That is not good.
Ready to go.
Thank you. is all right. That's not enough, though.
Weapon ammo depleted.
I'm going.
You don't have quite enough just yet. Okay, I don't mind.
Yes! You see that?
Well done.
On Overwatch.
Missing something.
It is clear. My watch. Ready to engage.
Alright, I'm missing some forces here somewhere. Can't be many. Wait, where'd the other one get marked? That one. There. No other crates here, so.
I hope it's worth it.
Have you reload?
Back in. Start shifting everyone back. Let me reload.
Reloading.
I keep thinking I need to put spark in cover. I don't have to. So it's good I reload there. Yeah, let's grab this one.
On the move. On approach.
I can handle that.
What's over there?
On Overwatch.
Scanning. Overwatch.
I will sense any disturbance.
X-ray neutralized.
happy now?
That's the last of the supply crates in this area. Menace 1-5, you're clear for evac. We got what we came for, so don't take any unnecessary chances out there.
We got here. You're 1,000 miles away, so... Shockwave them.
Proceeding to target.
Wow, there's a lot of fucking damage, holy shit.
Locked and loaded.
Yep.
All right, I'll go.
We're heading over here.
I'm all over it.
Let's do this.
Seems doable.
Affirmative. Covering now. Got it covered.
Then catch up. Oh, shit. That sounded like an Archon got damaged, but
it's
So it is decided.
Reload in progress.
Whatever you say.
Tired of waiting around.
Servos engaged.
On Overwatch, moving to Overwatch.
We shall evac right here.
Emergency evacuation requested.
On the move.
Servos at maximum.
Get you out of here first. So I wonder... I want to see if they join permanently. It'd be awesome to have an extra recruit.
I'm going.
Finally.
Spark disengaging.
Let's go.
I'm leaving.
He said I got all we came for, so.
Ready to boogie.
I'm out of here!
Getting out of here!
Probably only Lost left anyways.
All surviving XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand returning to base.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished. Excellent work.
Nice. One who did that was Spark. It's okay. Terrible location. Let's go to location 2. Nope. Nope. Hey, this is a good one. I keep thinking when I hit right, they'll rotate like this. Trying to make sure no like weapons or anything are glitching through. What about my grenadier? I like this one. Alright. There's good. Damn. Kick ass. That sniper will get a promotion. Spark got a promotion.
An increase to
to this month's recruitment.
Hopefully, my Templar got a promotion.
Citizens are encouraged to voluntarily
quite a few promotions there, actually. And we got the fucking Archon King now.
Only together can we build a better tomorrow.
1.8%, 6.5.
Things weren't bad enough between the Elders, their alien armies, and the Chosen. Now we've got zombies to deal with.
Here we go. Draw for you. Oh. Break through walls and cover when moving. Not sure about that. When targeted by an attack, the enemy has a chance to panic. Or drive is active, breaks through walls and cover when moving. I'm gonna go with Intimidate. Wrecking Ball would be good, but it might break my ally's cover, so I don't wanna do that. I think Intimidate would be better.
Covered another of Dr. Valen's modified alien test subjects, we should begin an autopsy as soon as possible. By following her own research notes, it is my hope that we will uncover the true purpose of her work.
Alright, be right back. Quick bathroom break. Okay, autopsy 2 days. 2 days. supply run. Did I get any cores from that? Nope. Don't have any freaking cores. Off a supply run, that sucks. Alright, lamb alloys. Actually need intel.
Avenger plotting new course.
Aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
I suppose since that worked, we might as well keep it up, Commander.
Nice. Taking any chances with anyone getting captured right now.
Understood, Commander. My followers will appreciate the support of your soldiers.
I think you will find our results have exceeded expectations.
I have come to suspect that this creature's unusual appearance is somehow directly connected to its notable psionic aptitude. The aliens always have some reasoning to their actions, even as twisted as it is often revealed to be.
We need start with this.
I have always been particularly fascinated with this species, ever since the first time I spotted one during my travels. Although I had seen the biomechanical horrors deployed by the aliens during the initial invasion, these creatures appeared to be something else entirely. Possessing a certain flair, not typically found amongst the aliens, I found this creature to be of great intelligence, masked by the incredible hold of the Elders.
A fanatical, if not wholly obsessed being, the Chosen Warlock is without question the most loyal of the Elder's children.
Avenger plotting new course.
I'll have to keep that in mind. Sell here. Sell a few things. Intel. with that. Oh, 4 reloads in a mission. Okay. How's everyone doing here? You hurt? Fuck. Well, I stopped the way today because he's still tired, so.
Avenger plotting new course.
Come on, Mox, heal up. Or rest up, I mean. Continue training. Ready to go. Dog.
The new uniform isn't bad considering, but sometimes I do miss that damn sweater.
4, 6. Yeah. Alright, so tomorrow I will get. I'm sure there's nothing else here to pick up. Why not? Why not?
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
No, not yet.
Dad sacrificed the only.
Alright, that's it for me for tonight. I'll be back tomorrow night, and I will go right after the Hunter, right as we start. So, yeah, thanks for watching, and, well, yeah, I'll probably be on around 6, 7 p.m. Eastern Time. So, yeah, thanks for watching, and have a good day tonight. See you later. Bye.